Hi, Sammy boys and Sammy girls. Today, I have some Thanksgiving leftovers to share with you guys. And they aren't stereotypical Thanksgiving leftovers. We didn't really do a normal Thanksgiving with my friends. But what I have left over for you today are some som wraps with a pork belly that I cooked in a sous vide for 16 hours and then seared and topped with a Thai peanut sauce. Some homemade pickles, fresh cut scallions, and a little sriracha. It's pretty good, so let's start with that. A little bit messy to eat.